crackers! You sure are swell, Tinkerbell! Woohoo!
I've always dreamed of being your friend, Tinkerbell! I felt the same way about you.
Peter, this has to be the greatest day of my life!
Well, the day's not over yet, Jake. Now that you've saved Neverland, it's time for a little reward. So, let's fly!
But how?
Just think happy thoughts.
That's easy. Neverland is here to stay. I can fly without pixie dust. Whoa!
Pretty cool, huh? Now you can fly whenever you want, as much as you want. And you can go with me and explore the lands beyond the Neversea.
Awesome! I can't wait to see what's out there. Come on, crew. We're all going to...
Sorry, everybody. Only the one who completed the Forever Quest can go. And that's you, Jake.
But then I'd have to leave Neverland. And my mateys! I don't know if I can do that.
Gee, teaming up with Peter is a dream come true for you, Jake. How can you say no?
But if I say yes, I'll have to leave you mates here.
If you don't go, you may never get the chance to do this again.
Yeah, but we've always been a team. Together.
Now you and Peter will be a team.
An unbeatable team!
Look at it this way! Jake and Peter Pan, guardians of Neverland!
Well... Okay, Peter! I'm with you!
You won't be sorry! We're gonna have a blast!
What about you guys? Will you be okay without me?
We'll miss you, Jake. But don't worry, we'll be fine.
It's not like you'll be gone forever. You'll visit us, right? You know I will. We'll always be mates. Oh, but before I go, here's your map, Cubby. Without it, I never would have found the Forever Tree.
Wow! It's back to the way it was before! Thanks!
And this is for you, Iz.
My pixie dust is back! Now we can fly again!
Yup! And every time I fly, I'll be thinking of you! You too, Scali!
I don't know what to say, except whenever you need an extra hand or a wing, we'll be there for you.
Thanks. Thanks for being the greatest mateys a matey ever had. Okay, Tink. I'm coming.
Oh, mateys. Guess it's back to Pirate Island for us.
Hey, Jake! Bet you can't fly as fast as me!
Oh, yeah? Check this out! Yeah! See you around, you slowpoke slug!
Oh, we'll see about that! Jake, the lands beyond the Neversea go on forever and ever.
Sounds awesome. More than awesome.
I don't need pixie dust to fly, just the happy thoughts of me. Sailing through the stars, like all my favorite dreams.
Believe it with all your heart, puny Pop and Cheese. I was true to me word, wasn't I? I said I was going to find treasure here, and I did it. Now sit back, relax, and watch me deal the final blow.
Gee, I sure wish Izzy, Cubby, and Scali could see this place.
What's wrong, Jake?
I've never been this far away from my mates. It just feels so strange not to be with them. I hope they're doing okay without me. I've got a feeling my mates need my help.
Back!
Gee!
I heard that you were through with this place. Gone off for good!
This is my home, Hook, and these are my mateys! If you can't behave, then you're not welcome here! Shape up or ship out!
I am neither shaping nor shipping. I'm here to stay!
We'll see about that, Hook, after I help my mateys!
Em, stop that blasted boy! He's trying to ruin me, Bob!
I got him!
Sorry, guys! Can't let you stop me!
King of the hell! That never goes away.
You better not get on Pink's bad side, Captain Codfish. When she gets mad, she stays mad.
Peter!
You didn't think I'd forget about my favorite mateys, did you?
Pang! What is this? A family reunion?
I guess you can say it is, Hook. Wanna join us?
Never! Neither puny pirates, nor pesky hands, nor tiny jinks will ever best Captain Hook! Aha! I gotcha!
Hey! Better go!
Jingle jangle all you like, Tinker Tot! But I've got high-flying plans for you! I'll wish you were good for something!
Come on, mate! We've gotta help Peter save Tink! Awesome! Thanks, Jake!
Make way for the mighty Flying Jolly Roger!
Oh, no!
Who needs Neverland? Thanks to this pixie-dusting pass, I can fly to the lands beyond the Neversea and get all the treasure I could ever want.
Come on, Jake. Let's show Hook that his ship isn't the only thing that can fly.
I'm right behind you, Peter.
You stop fussing! One more peep and it's the bottom of another sea for you!
I don't think so, Hook!
spills water. It's not fair to sneak up on Captain Hook.
Ah! You're the last pirate to tell us what's fair, you crooked codfish.
Oh, you want to fly away. Yeah. Then go!
Jake, you take care of Hook. I've gotta save Tink. It's just you and me, Hook.
You know, I almost admire your swashbuckle web, but you're wasting your time. I'm in this for treasure, and you are in my way. But not gone!
Let's show them, Bucky! Just try to catch me, Hook!
Get back here, you!
How was your swim, Tink? Hey, quit it! I was just kidding!
You and your shipwreck! Did that confounded craft go?
I got you now, Hook!
That's what you think! Roho! Barnacle!
Give up, Captain Hook!
I never give up!
Neither do I!
Time to put an end to this land!
Is it true that pixie dust stops working when it gets wet?
Afraid so, Captain Hook!
My word! Jane! You!
You're welcome, Captain Hook!
Good work, Jake!
Thanks, Peter! So, I guess now you'll be going back with Peter to the lands beyond the Never Sea?
Actually, I'm not going anywhere.
You're not?
My place is here with you! We're not just a crew. We're not just a team. We're family. Even them.
Thanks, Jake. We feel the same way.
Peter, it would have been great fun going on adventures with you. But it's me and my mateys all the way on Neverland. Forever.
I totally understand, Jake. It's your destiny. It was meant to be.
Falling stars!
Those aren't stars! Those are...
gold balloons! With our faces on them!
I got a scali! I got a bucky!
Oh, I've got a cubby!
And I've got a bucky! A Peter Pan!
Ooh, Captain, I'll trade you two Jakes and a cubby for a Peter Pan.
You can have it. I want one with my own picture on it. This is fun.
Wait, hey! For saving Neverland, we got more gold balloons than we've ever had.
I think we're gonna need a bigger team treasure chest.
Forever Neverland. What if Oz and Tiki's got the hidden doors to a pirate hangout made from shipwrecks washed ashore? Pixie dust and treasure maps and wooden pirate swords. And if you know the password, then you can come aboard. Tunnels and secret doors, spiderways through the floor, grottos and hidden caves, pulleys and counterweights. It's a hideout in disguise, a palm tree covered aisle, to make sure that old feather hat stays away. Pirate Island Hideout! Pirate Island Hideout! A hideaway out on the sea, a Neverland mystery. Trees and jungle leaves, a crow's nest lookout peak, a screen top water cannon hill where buccaneers can meet. Hatches and levers pull, arrows and zip line ropes, passageways undersea, all for my pirate team. It's a hideout in disguise, a palm tree covered aisle, to make sure that old feather hat stays away. Pirate Island Hideout! Pirate Island Hideout! A hideaway out on the sea, a Neverland mystery.
Hey, I know a fun
way for us to remember where we have to go.
First we go, 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 where the cannonballs roll to Cannonball Canyon. Then we twist, 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 and we turn like this to Turnabout Tunnel. Then we flap, 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 till we know where we're at Butterfly Bluff.
Come on, crew, let's do it together.
First we go, 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 where the cannonballs roll to Cannonball Canyon. Then we twist, 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 and we turn like this to Turnabout Tunnel. Then we flap, 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 till we know where we're at Butterfly Bluff.
Mr. Smee, look at those puny pirates twisting, twisting, and flap, flap, flapping about. That must be a very special map they're following, and it must lead to a very special treasure.
Very special indeed.
I must get that treasure map. Set sail for Pirate Island.
Got all our food.
Got the blanket. And I've got...
the treasure map.
A coconut! That's not a treasure map. It's a map to our favorite picnic spot, Butterfly Bluff.
The picnic spot? Ah, you can't fool me, you clever squid. I know there's treasure to be found. Once I get to Butterfly Bluff, there will be no more picnicking by anyone. Smee, set sail for Butterfly Bluff!
Say, mateys, would you help us get to Butterfly Bluff before Captain Hook so that we can have our picnic?
Great!
Remember to keep a lookout for gold doubloons. Whenever we solve a pirate problem together, they'll appear. Then we'll collect them and put them in our team treasure chest.
Is everybody ready?
I've got my sword.
Got my map.
Well... I'm gonna get my map.
And I've got my pixie dust. Fairies gave it to me so that we can use it to fly. But only in emergencies.
Yo-ho, let's go! So what's the first place we have to go to?
Cannonball Canyon!
Does this blasted map work? It was roly, roly, and twisty, turny, and flappity flap. I've got it! Men, we need to go that way. Roll, roll, flap, flap, fish, jump, turn. That's it, keep it up. Roly, roly,
roly, roly, jump, jump, twist. Oh, dear.
Captain? Sharky?
Oh? Oh, dear. They must be lost. I'd better go find them.
Rock and roll! Cannonball Canyon!
A coconut! How are we gonna get past the cannonball? Let's try jumping over them, mateys.
When you see a cannonball coming, shout, "Cannonball!" And then jump over it. Ready?
Haven't by chance seen Captain Hook, have you? I think he's lost.
Captain Hook might be lost, but he's trying to find Butterfly Bluff.
I know. He's looking for treasure.
But there is no treasure. The map he took from us isn't a treasure map. It's a map to our favorite picnic spot.
my. This certainly is a problem. Well, once we find the captain, I'll explain everything to him. Might I join you?
Sure!
Well, Cubby, where to next?
Next, we go to...
Turnabout Tunnel!
Come on!
I think we'd be lost, Captain.
Nonsense! Me, where are we?
Me?
Me!
When in blazes is he?
He's joined up with Jake and his little itty-bitty buccaneers! Well, this won't stop me from finding treasure. Then, follow me.
Wow!
Turnabout Tunnel!
Whoa! How are we going to get through?
I have an idea! Let's walk quickly through the tunnel. If we walk slowly, we'll lose our balance and fall down.
Yo-ho, let's
go, go, go! Go, go, go! Go, go, go! Go, go, go!
Awesome! We got through Turnabout Tunnel! And we got three more gold doubloons! Let's grab them and... Where do we go next?
Come on, crew, let's do it together!
First we go, 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 where the cannonballs roll to Cannonball Canyon! Then we twist, 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 and we turn like this to Turnabout Tunnel! Then we flap, 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 till we know where we're at Butterfly Bluff! Now we go to Butterfly Bluff, where the giant butterflies fly!
I don't be liking the looks of that tunnel, Cap. If Jake and his pipsqueak pirates made it through with Smee, then so can we. Let's all walk slowly through the tunnel. Foggy, Bones, Cap!
Oh no! They're headed straight for Butterfly Bluff!
We need to find a way to get there fast! Crackers!
I think I found a way!
We've made it! Butterfly Bluff!
Woo! Look at all the big butterflies!
I'm not the least bit interested in butterbugs. I'm interested in digging for treasure!
Captain Hook! Stop!
You're too late, Jake. I'm going to dig up all the treasure that is to be dug.
But there's no treasure here, Hook.
Then why is there a treasure map?
That's a map to this place, which is our favorite picnic spot.
It's true, Captain. The sea pups never lie.
Why should I believe you, Mr. Smee? You left me for them!
Oh, Captain, I just got lost, and Jake and his crew helped me find you. I'd never leave my best, Captain!
Oh, I see. See, it's good to have you back! Now you can help me dig for treasure!
How can we stop Hook from destroying Butterfly Bluff?
Well, if Hook wasn't standing on the ground, but flying above the ground, he wouldn't be able to dig anything up. What can make Captain Hook fly off the ground? I fly pixie dust! Pixie dust away!
What? What's going on?
Now we can have our picnic! And we got four more gold doubloons! Let's grab them and go!
See, pups, thank you for helping me find Captain Hook. He's so lost without me sometimes.
Smee! Smee!
check it out! I got my map back! And Butterfly Bluff is safe again!
So now, let's have a pirate picnic!
Crackers! Bring out the crackers!
I'll have some pineapple, please!
I'll have mango!
Hey, save some for me!
Now that we've had our pirate picnic, let's put all our gold doubloons into our team treasure chest.
Hey, hey, well done crew, everyone knew just what to do. Hey, hey, we'd all from you, it's time to count our gold doubloons.
Come on, count with us. One, two, three, four, five, six,
seven, eight, nine, ten!
Yo-ho! For solving pirate problems today, we got 10 gold doubloons! Mateys, thanks for helping us save Butterfly Bluff and keeping it ship-shape!
Oh, put me down! I've had enough of giant butterbugs! Now where in blazes are we? What were those directions again? I think it was... Slowly, jumpy, twisty, floppity, flappity...
Keep Skull Rock!
Look alive, mateys!
Something's coming in from across the Never Sea! All hands on beach!
Come on! What is it, Jake?
Wow! That's a really cool-looking box!
Sounds like there's something inside.
It's a key! And there's a message from Peter Pan!
Crackers! What's it say?
Take this skeleton key to Skull Rock to find out what it will unlock. Set sail me hearties and find it tonight. The treasure you seek is shiny and bright.
Skeleton key? Skull Rock? That sounds scary!
It might sound scary, Cubby, but finding out what the key unlocks is a fun mystery.
Yeah! Just imagine what the key could open. Like maybe some kind of cool magical door.
There's only one way to find out what this key unlocks. We've got to go to Skull Rock.
Maybe I'd better stay here and watch the hideout while you're gone.
Don't worry, Cubby. We're a team. We'll watch out for each other.
Every step of the way.
Here. Thanks. Say, mateys, will you go to Skull Rock and help us find out what the skeleton key unlocks?
Hey, hey! Remember to keep a lookout for gold doubloons. Whenever we solve a pirate problem together, they'll appear. Then we'll collect them and put them in our team treasure chest.
Yo-ho, let's go!
Or perhaps the key might unlock treasure.
You think so, Captain?
I'll bet me buttons there's a treasure behind that lock on Skull Rock. And where there's treasure...
is Captain Hook.
Precisely. Now let's follow those puny pirates, Smee. I want that key.
Say
to go through Blue Whale Way, through the Never See Twin Tunnels, and then straight on to Skull Rock.
You won't be needing to go anywhere, Scalawags, because I got the skeleton key.
A coconut.
Crackers.
Now it's off to Skull Rock to get the treasure. Ta-ta.
Yay, hey, no way. Peter Pan gave us that key.
You're right, Iz. We've got to get it back. Then we can find out what it unlocks on Skull Rock. Come on!
Oh, Mr. Smee, keep this in a safe place. It's the key to finding the treasure.
Of course, sir. I'll just put it on me key ring with the rest of me keys.
Slow down, Bucky!
Those whales are sure having fun playing with each other. But how can we get past them? Let's give them something to play with. Come on, crew. Everybody shout, throw the ball, Bucky! Ready?
Throw the ball, Bucky!
Yay, hey! Made it past the big blue whales!
And got three gold doubloons!
Let's grab them and go!
Oh, look, Captain! We reached the Never See Twin Tunnels! Two tunnels, see? I don't think we'll fit through the smaller one, but the big one looks wide enough.
Just sail through the smaller tunnel.
Oh, the narrow, smaller one? Oh my, oh my. Oh dear, very dark in here.
Oh, are you playing games with me, Smee?
Nope, not me, sir.
Then who in blazes is in here with us?
Crocodiles! Come in!
If it was lighter, I'm sure it would go faster.
Well, then toss everything out and make it lighter.
Right away, Captain.